Hi guys, this is Epic Wenka and welcome back to my channel. For today, I will show you some of my favorite products na nabili ko online under these three categories. So una, meron tayong fitness and wellness. Pangalawa, meron tayong for sleep essentials. And pangatlo, meron din tayo for skincare and beauty. All of these products I bought from Lazada. So online lang. So sa panahon ngayon, nakakatakot makipagsiksikan sa mall with the surge of the cases. Mas gusto ko na lang that I just shop at the safety of my own home. I will also share the links down below in the description box just in case may mapusuan kayo sa mga products na to at gusto nyo rin i-add to cart for Lazada's 9th birthday sale. Let us now go to my first hot picks. Ayan, ang ating fitness and wellness products from Lazada. Alam nyo naman na isa sa hobbies ko pag-workout, pag-exercise kasi sa panahon ngayon, hindi na lang pwedeng vitamins and supplements yung iniinom kailangan. Meron ka rin talagang maayos na exercise. Mga products na to, they help me and they motivate me to do my workouts. And they also help me strive for a strong immune system. The product number one is itong workout sets ko from Nessaj. I actually have three colors for this. I have lavender and I have purple. This one is the gray. I really love how stretchable they are. This size is medium. It's padded and ang ganda rin ng crisscross sa likod niya. It comes in very different colors. The store is called Nessaj. Yung gustong-gusto ko dito. Kasi yung quality niya, sobrang ganda. It's seamless. So, hindi rin babakat yung mga underwear natin. Ito yung mga quality na suot ng mga artista, di ba? Kapag nakikita natin silang nag-yoga, nagpipilates, yan. Yung mga suot nila na terno yung kulay. Ganitong-ganito din. So, you can get this on Lazada for just 600 plus this March 27. So, kung type nyo to, add to cart na. And the second product on my list under fitness and wellness is this Xiaomi Digital Scale. Bukod sa yung display niya, LED, lalabas dito kung ano yung weight nyo. Nakakonect din siya sa Mi Fit app. On that Mi Fit app, ipapakita niya sa inyo yung analysis about your body composition. For example, this one, yan yung profile ko, letter Z. Nandito yung mga readings sa protein, body fat, even has readings for BMI, water, bone mass, body age, your ideal weight. It's good to have this at home, especially if you're watching your weight. Hindi niya lang kasi pinapakita yung kung anong weight mo, that's the number, but then yung breakdown kung bakit ganun yung timbang mo. Meron din siyang pinapakita na, kunwari, two items need your attention. Body fat ko, it's 32.3%. Alam niyo yung goal ko na body fat, around 20% lang. Pero dahil kaka-snacking ko this quarantine, lumobo na siya sa 32% body fat. So, ganda na nakikita natin yung statistics ng body composition natin so that when we work out, alam natin yung mga kailangan nating i-target. I-link ko to sa description box. If type nyo to, ayan, add to cart na for March 27. Lastly, under fitness and wellness, itong isa pa sa hot pick ko ay ang Bear Blender. So, it's a portable blender. May hawakan din siya dito eh. Inalis ko lang kasi I just usually use this at home. Size nito, it's 350 ml. It's good for one glass of your green smoothie every morning. Every morning, nagbe-blend ako ng banana, spinach, honey, and buko juice. So, bine-blend ko yan lahat dito. That is my morning drink. I bought this last 11-11 and since then, gamit na gamit siya. Press mo lang siya 3 seconds. Kung type nyo to, add this to your cart para maihabol sa inyong March 27 checkout. So, mapunta na tayo sa aking mga favorite na sleep essentials. Sa panahon ngayon na ang daming worries, ang daming anxiety sa paligid natin, di ba? Nakaka-apekto yan sa overall well-being natin. And minsan, hirap na hirap tayong matulog. Iba pa rin talaga yung quality sleep at night. Kapag gising mo, you are energized and you are ready to face the day. And also, sobrang importante ng sleep nowadays kasi nga, isa yan sa mga factors na nakakapag-boost ng ating immune system. Product number one, it's very simple. This is the anti-radiation glasses from Shigetsu. Shigetsu ba o Shigets? Ayan. The style is called Kofu. Kung mapapansin nyo, it's a bit dark blue yung color niya. I really love this. It blocks blue light. When you receive your Shigetsu glasses, may kasama siyang blue light tester. Browse kayo before you sleep. Wear this kasi yung blue light isa yun sa mga factors kaya nahihirapan tayo matulog. May blue light, mas kumukonti yung melatonin sa katawan natin. Mas nagigising tayo. Very stylish din siya in fairness. Kung gusto nyong ihabol to sa inyong cart for March 27, the link is on the description box. Next product naman under my sleep essentials picks ay Creation Spa Essentials na Ginger Rub. The ginger and tea. Mabango siya and very minty. So, kapag gabi, ayan, tuturo ko sa inyo. So, naglalagay ako ng konti sa dulo ng fingers ko. And I massage this here. Likod ng tenga, pababa. Kapag naramdaman ko na yung cooling sensation on that area, nare-relax ako. Kasi diba, itong mga muscles natin dito, ito yung laging tense. Kasi nag-type tayo sa keyboard, nag-phone tayo. So, laging may tension dito sa area natin na to ng neck and shoulders. It's good to massage it with this menthol rub. And it's also good to give yourself a massage, diba, bago kayong matulog. Parang regalo nyo na rin yan sa sarili nyo, diba? Next on sleep essentials, ito paborito ko to, ultrasonic diffuser. It comes with a remote. Meron siyang settings for timer. We have here 1 hour, merong 2 hours, meron ding 3 hours, or yung setting naman na on, it's for continuous misting naman. So, meron din siyang setting for high and low mist. So, yun na sobrang malakas yung pagbuga niya or mahina lang, pwedeng-pwede. Tapos, pwede ka rin mamili dito ng light niya. So, meron siyang 7 LED colors. So, ang laki ng capacity niya, guys. So, those are my picks for sleep essentials. So, lastly, I will share my favorite products under skincare and beauty. Alam natin yan na mahilig tayo magpaganda at magpagwapo kahit na nasa bahay lang. Most especially rin yung mga tao na sa work nila, they need to face their clients, kailangan ng mga Zoom meetings. It's great to look good and presentable sa mga ganyang moments. And aside from that, kapag ayos tayo, meron tayong confidence to face the day with a brighter perspective. So let's now go to product number 1. So unang-una, hindi pwedeng mawala to sa aking skincare stash, sunblock. Yeah, so I'm using Biore UV Aqua Rich. So ito yung ginagamit ko on normal days, like whenever I don't have to wear makeup, so sa bahay lang. Kasi alam nyo, yung mga UV rays na yan, tumatagos yan sa mga bintana natin. So, it's still good na kahit nasa bahay tayo, may protection yung face natin. Kasi kapag hindi tayo nagsa-sunblock, ayan, ang nangyayari, kapag meron tayong acne, mas prone tayo sa hyperpigmentation. So for example, I have a big acne here. So, kapag hindi ko siya nilagyan ng sunscreen or sunblock in the morning at naarawan niya ng naarawan, mangingitim yan. It's SPF 50. Alam niyo yung pinaka gusto ko dito. Wala siyang white cast. So, hindi namumuti yung mukha after mo siyang i-apply. It's very light. Next item under skincare is this VT Cosmetics Sika Cream. Ay, this is my holy grail. I really love this kasi for a moisturizer, gusto ko na hindi siya ganun kakapal. Kasi diba may mga creams na sobrang thick niya na parang hindi na makahinga yung pores natin. This one, it's very gel-like. It's easily absorbed by the skin. Sobrang nagustuhan ko tong brand na to. And perfect to sa mga taong may sensitive skin, may acne-prone skin, may oily skin. Tulad ko, so ako, I have a very acne-prone skin. Lalo na kapag magkaka-period na ako, naglalabas na yung mga chismis. To prevent that, ayan, ito na yung ginagamit ko. And I will also link this down below for your reference. Next item under skincare, ay mga face mask na kinaalikan ko ngayon, this is from a Lazada store called Altea Korea. Alam niyo nung natanggap ko yung parcel from Altea, sobrang ganda nung packaging, ang ganda nung box, the experience upon opening it is very nice. Parang love na love ka nung brand. Karang silang iba-ibang, whenever you have a skin condition na gusto yung i-treat, pwedeng pwede. So, kunwari ito, coconut lifting, lemon for brightening, avocado for nourishing, peach for anti-blemish. Whatever your skin concern is, pasok na pasok yan dito sa mask sheet set na to from Altea Korea. This is my new obsession now. This Juicy Pang Blusher from store is called Apu. It's a Korean brand. Gusto ko ng effortless na flush sa skin. Yung hindi masyadong pumuputok yung blush, ito yon, ito yung ginagamit ko. So, pwede ko rin isample. So, kahit meron akong konting blush dyan. So, this is perfect for a summer look kasi it's very lightweight, it's very blendable, and makikita nyo, napaka-convenient niyang ilagay. So, ayun lang, magtutuldok lang kayo sa cheeks nyo, tapos ibe-blend niya lang, and that's it. Napaka-effortless nung pagka-blush niya, and hindi siya dry tingnan. Para lang siyang second skin. Ganun yung level niya. So, favorite na favorite ko to. Feeling ko isa to sa i-add to cart nyo, kasi maganda talaga siya. This is the Apu Juicy Pang Blusher. Yan. Siyempre, meron din for the boys. Hindi naman pwedeng girls lang, diba? For the boys naman, for the men, ito, niregalo ko sa husband ko last Christmas. This is the Xiaomi Shaver. Mga facial hair nyo, pwedeng-pwede to sa mga guys natin dyan. Napakadaling gamitin, so hindi rin siya nakakasugat. And it's very convenient. Meron din siyang lalagyan na bag. Pwede niyong dalhin kahit saan. Kung magta-travel man kayo, go. Ito, rechargeable din siya. So, hindi niyo na kailangan bumili ng batteries pa ulit-ulit. Kasi, ayan, iti-charge niyo lang siya with a Type-C na cord. Ayan, I will recommend this for the men out there. Or sa mga misis dyan, kung gusto niyo rin regaluhan ng mister niyo ng something for birthday sale. This is the perfect product for you. Okay, alam niyo na guys ha, on March 27, it's time to check out lahat ng mga na-add to cart niyo na products. Time to make your wishes come true and even your loved ones' wishes come true through Lazada's 9th birthday sale. So, kita-kits tayo dyan ha, and also itag niyo ako sa mga budol purchases niyo this March 27. Gusto ko makita. Ayan. Thank you for watching my video, guys. I'll see you on my next one. Always take care and stay safe. Bye!